안녕, 예순이 교수입니다. 오늘은 채널자로 바꿔. Hello, my name is Yeonsu. Today I read the Bible. The Bible title is Moses saw the flame of the bush. Moses became 40 years old. Moses knew that he was on Israel's living in Egypt. One day he saw an Egyptian hit the Israelites. He was mad and killed the Egyptian. Pharaoh tried to catch Moses and Moses ran away. Wow. Next page. Time has passed. Yes. Time had passed. Moses got married, became a shepherd. Moses was 18 years old. Moses was sad. He missed the people of Israel in Egypt. They were so in each, wow, it's so sad. Moses was taking care of the sheep. He was sad because of the Israelites in Egypt. Moses said to himself, "My people are suffering all day because the king of Egypt. Who can help them?" Yes. Next page. Moses was taking care of his sheep. One day, something strange happened. Then a bush was on the fire, but it was not burning. Go back to Moses was taking care of his sheep one day. Something strange happened then. A bush was on the fire, but it was not burning. God spoke to Moses from a bush. Go back to Egypt, bring my people out of Egypt. You will go into the Canaan, as I promised the Abraham long time ago. Moses was afraid. He didn't want to do this job. He knew Pharaoh would try to kill him, but God showed a miracle. To Egypt, Moses, God also led his brother Aaron to go with him. Aaron spoke well. It is Aaron. Or Moses' brother. Okay. Next page. Moses Godrus went to Egypt. Moses was going to bring God's people out of Egypt. Moses was going to do what God said. Yes. Today we read the Bible for 4.99. Yes, see you next time. Bye.